everybody. Bill Thomas here, off leash canine, San Antonio, Texas. Got ourselves a new board train. Her name is Chanel. She's a 4-year-old German Shepherd. She comes to us today with a little bit of aggression issues towards people. She's never bit anybody as of yet, but she does have the signs of it, things like that. Mom and dad are a little concerned around the neighbors and stuff like that, so they brought them to us, to our 2-week board train, to work on some of those issues and some obedience. Let's see what Chanel's got. Chanel, come! Come! Good girl! Chanel, sit! Sit, good girl! Chanel, down! Down, good girl! Oh my goodness gracious! Break, good girl! Look at that! Chanel knows some obedience! So, we're gonna work on her aggression, work on strengthening up her obedience, get her trained up for her owners, and they're happy, and she's happy, she'll go home and have a good life. Let's see if she's got heel. Chanel, heel? Well, not heel, but she did do the sit and the down. Makes my job a little bit easier. We're going to tighten it all up and make it amazing. See you here in 2 weeks with Chanel.